Welcome to my workshop. My name is Damian. This is part 3 of the Optimum MB4 milling machine series. In this video, I show you how I disassembled the milling machine. And as you can see, I'm trying to remove the column. This was really hard because I could not loosen those screws with my bare hands. I had to use a 10-pound hammer, which is about 5 kilograms. I then realized that I had to remove the way covers as well, because I could not get the column of the machine with way covers on. I then grabbed the column of the machine and lifted it aside. Basically, every single part on this machine was covered in thick grease or oil to prevent it from rusting, and I had to clean it very good for the transportation to my workshop. For the complete disassembly, I had to remove the table, and I realized that the precision pins were pretty hard to get out, so I had to make myself a sliding hammer, which I didn't have, so I improvised on that. Unfortunately, the battery of my camera died, so here are only some pictures of the completely disassembled machine. That's it for today. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.